I had a ton of sticky weed, and so I got it kind of gathered together, and I put some rainwater and leaf mold in here and made Jadam liquid fertilizer. I learned about Jadam from Smoke Your Greens, and it's part of Korean natural farming, and it's a way where you can use your stuff like weeds in your yard to fertilize your garden. I'm going to get a little bit of it because apparently if you use too much, it can burn your plant, so probably that much maybe. Maybe not even that much. I also have a banana lab, so I'm gonna get a little bit of this as well so I can have a potassium input. Woo, mixing it together. I'm gonna go ahead and water these plants with it. We'll see how this grows. You see what I did there? Like and follow for more happy composting.